What's going on, guys? If you're new here, mine. Why do I sound like a robot? What's going on, guys? If you're new here, my name is Chuck, and this is another YouTube video. Guys, so great to see all of you smiling faces back here on my YouTube channel. And there is a couple of things which I wanna tell you. And the first one is that we're traveling to Prague tomorrow, and that's why I package all my stuff right here. My laptop will go in the backpack with these things right here later. And yeah, we will stay there for 5 days or something like this, I don't know, just for this vacation. And the second thing, it's gonna be lit, guys. I mean, it's gonna be fun, so make sure to click that red subscribe button next to the bell icon to get notified when I upload future videos. You don't miss cool, interesting traveling vlogs, videos like this one. And let me set up you here and tell you what's happening. So guys, last weekend me and my friend went outside, go to the mountain and shoot something really, really lit. We take our camera equipment with us. And before I play the video for you, I wanna say some things that my friend has an electric skateboard just made by himself. Everything in this electric skateboard are his ideas, and some of the parts are from 3D printer. And this thing is a beast, and we figured out the mountain is the right place for this electric mountain board. I'm not 100% sure, that's, yeah, something like this, let's call it electric mountain board. And we have also a smoke and make a lot of cool shots, and the video was super, super cool. We done it like in the same day, we shoot it like for 2 hours or something like this, then we edit it at the same night, and it goes like 1 minute and 10 seconds. You will see. And I think this was our creative, really the most creative project which we made. We really go into it and push ourselves to do that as fast as we can. And without any further ado, I will let you see this video. So here is the video. So what do you think, guys? I think this short video is enough to present your project from like everywhere. So let me know your opinion down in the comments below. And if you're enjoying so far this video, make sure to leave a like, smash that like button, and make sure it turns blue. Links for the search will be down in the description and here on the screen, so you can go and follow me every time. Make sure if you see my face in front of your screen for the first time to go and click that red subscribe button next to the bell icon to get notified when I upload future videos and not miss cool, interesting videos like this one. Don't forget that I have 2 Instagram pages, my doggy page and my photography page. And if you like what I'm presenting to you as a content, you decide to like my photos or follow me. And don't forget, guys, tomorrow I'm going to Prague, and keep smiling, keep dabbing on the haters, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.